O Lord, it is good to give thee thanks, to sing psalms to thy name, O Most High.
To declare thy love in the morning, and thy constancy every night, to the music of a 10-string lute, to the sounding chords of the harp.
Thy acts, O Lord, fill me with exultation. I shout in triumph at thy mighty deeds. How great are thy deeds, O Lord! How fathomless thy thoughts!
Come on, people! Time's a-wasting! Join our hoedown celebration!
Harvest time has come and gone.
Happy memories linger on.
Now it's time to sing and play. Let's celebrate Thanksgiving Day.
Celebration, celebration. What a day to celebrate. With praise to all creation.
Crisp and clear, a most exciting time of year.
Golden embers splashing bright, autumn colors, what a sight.
Celebration, celebration, what a day to celebrate.
Thought flowers were. The birds their carols raise, the morning light, the lily white, declare their maker's praise. This is my Father's world, he shines in all that's fair. In the rustling grass I hear him pass, he speaks to me everywhere. This is my Father's world. God is the ruler yet. This is my Father's world. The battle is not done. Jesus who died shall be satisfied.
Sacrifice of thanksgiving and pay your vows to the Most High. If you call upon me in time of trouble, I will come to your rescue and you shall honor me.
He who offers a sacrifice of thanksgiving does me honor, and to him who follows my way, I will show the salvation of God.
Land that I love. us in the past. In this free land, by thee our lot is cast. Be thou our ruler, guard and guide and stay. Thy word is law, thy paths are chosen way.
Forever. I'm just a child, only one child, part of a family. Seated at my father's table, giving thanks for all I see. Part of his family. Sitting at my father's table, bound by love eternally. Then like a father he leaves to me work that a son should do. You must tell and the harvest reap, for my land is your land too. Children of God, joint heirs with Christ, oh, what a family, gathered at my Father's table, in his love I'll ever be. Like a father he leaves to me work that a son should do. You must tend my sheep and the harvest reap, for my land is your land too. Oh, children of God, joint heirs with Christ,
its close has been filled with the blessings of fruitful fields and healthful skies. To these bounties, which are so constantly enjoyed that we are prone to forget the source from which they come, others have been added which are of so extraordinary a nature that they cannot fail to penetrate and soften the heart, which is habitually insensible to the ever-watchful providence of Almighty God. No human counsel hath devised, nor hath any mortal hand worked out these great things. They are the gracious gifts of the Most High God, who, while dealing with us in anger for our sins, hath nevertheless remembered mercy. It has seemed to me fit and proper that they should be solemnly, reverently, and gratefully acknowledged, as with one heart and one voice, by the whole American people. I do therefore invite my fellow citizens in every part of the United States, and also those who are at sea, and those who are sojourning in foreign lands, to set apart and observe the last Thursday of November next as a day of thanksgiving and praise to our beneficent Father who dwelleth in the heavens. And I recommend to them that while offering up ascriptions justly due to him for such singular deliverances and blessings, they also, with humble penitence for our national perverseness and disobedience, commend to his tender care all those who have become widows, orphans, mourners, or sufferers in the lamentable civil strife in which we are unavoidably engaged, and fervently implore the interposition of the Almighty Hand to deal the wounds of the nation and to restore it as soon as may be consistent with the divine purposes to the full enjoyment of peace, harmony, tranquility, and union.
Things he hath done, so loved he the world.